Okay, so now we're going to be doing some rugby tennis, which is basically, you do a normal kick or a drop kick, and you have to do a volley of 10, or you're just kicking it and catching it to your pair. So, kick, that's one. Oh no!